If you have eyes, you can watch birds. If you have ears, you can listen. If you have hands, you can feel God. If you have a mind, you can feel those experiences. You don't need too much, just the will to go out. I feel things very strongly when I feel warm. It feels a lot more than just touching bark. It feels like touching a beating heart. There is one thing that I'm sure of. My love of the natural world. It is essential to my mind. It is a part of me now. If it was taken away from me, it could be like someone taking the floor from beneath me. I don't know where I'd be. You choose to keep that connection that makes the difference. We are all part of this earth. I feel a responsibility towards it.